did not know any. I did not
Did you
know
see,
anything for
read
certain.
tenth paragraph? Yes.
I did not know anything for certain. What sex was this snake? Was it male or female? I will never know, for the snake unwound itself from my arm and slowly slithered into my lap. From there, it crept onto the table and moved towards the mirror. Perhaps it wanted to enjoy its reflection at closer quarters. It was no merged image, cut into granite. I was suddenly a man of flesh and blood, still holding my breath. I got up from the chair. I quietly went out through the door into veranda. From there, I leapt into the yard and ran for all I was worth. Phew! Each of us heaved a sigh of relief. Somebody asked, "Doctor, is your wife very fat?"
Okay, now what we have come to know from this paragraph that he was not aware of this thing that that snake was a male or female. Okay, because he did not want to, he will not come to know about this thing. But all of a sudden, snake it unwound himself from my arm and slowly he slithered into his lap. Slithered means you can say went into that direction. He went into the lap and from that, first of all, it was in the shoulder, on the shoulder. After shoulder, it came in into his lap. Okay, from lap, it went near the mirror. Okay, and he just went. He started looking into the mirror. So again, humor was going into the mind of homeopathic doctor. And what was kind of mentality was going on? He thought that this snake is going to enjoy its reflection. Okay. So what was that? Just wait. So when the snake turned its foot and it started looking its reflection in the mirror on the table, so he unwound himself. It means he freed himself. Sorry, he freed. It freed itself from the doctor's arm and it was when creeping on the table and he wanted to have a look into the mirror. At that time, doctor got a chance, he got an opportunity to escape from the house. So at that time, he started running fast. Okay. And what happened that at that time, he was still holding his breath and he got up from a chair and he went so slow and he went into the veranda and then after that he leapt into the yard. It means he took a long you can say steps and with all his worth, with all his strength, he went from that place. Okay, and after that there was again a humor in the chapter. Somebody asked me, "Doctor, is your wife very fat or not?" So such kind of silly and humorous question was asked by one of the person to whom he was telling the story. Okay. Now 11th. Dhiren, today your video is not on. Okay, Renuka, you read 11th paragraph.
Yes, ma'am. No, the doctor said. Dog will otherwise. My life companion is a thin, reading person with the gift of a sprinter. Someone else asked, "Doctor, when you ran, did the snake follow you?" Doctor replied, "I ran and ran till I reached a French house. Immediately, I smeared oil all over myself and took a bath. I changed into fresh clothes. The next morning at about 8:30, I took my friend and one or two others to my room to move my things from there. But we found we had little to carry. Some thieves had removed most of my things. The room had been cleaned out. but not really. The thief had left the hardware thing as a final insult.
Okay. Now, in this paragraph, we have come across some difficult words. So, you write down first of all their meanings. Only then the meaning of the text will be clear to you. So, underline those words and write down their meanings. Okay. Willed. Here we have come to know about the word willed otherwise. So, what is the meaning of that willed otherwise? It means wanted something different. Wanted something different. Wanted something different. Clear? Pretty. It means tall. Clear? After that, there is a phrase it is used. The gift of sprinter. Write down this meaning. It is so bachche, write down these meanings. Okay, write down these meanings, only then paragraph will be clear to you. So now other friends who were listening to homeopathic doctor, they became so eager to know that what happened afterwards. Okay, they were so eager to know. So the doctor replied that he started running and running, and he reached at last to a friend's house, and immediately he smeared oil all over myself and took a bath. It means he, you can say smeared. What is the meaning of smeared? Smeared means you can say put a grease or oil just like that. Okay. Carelessly. Smear means to put something carelessly. So he put oil carelessly all over his body and he took a bath, and after that he changed his clothes. He wore fresh clothes, and the next morning what happened, at near about it was 8:30, he took his friend and one or two others to his room, and he wanted to shift from there. What happened? What happened? Who was speaking in between? So after that, he wanted to take, he took his bath and he went from that place. Now he thought that he should shift from that place. So that's why he took a help from his friends. But by the time what happened, you'll be surprised to know there is a twist in the story. That in morning when he thought that he should pack all his belongings and he should shift from that place, but he was so surprised that some thief had removed most of his things and the whole of the room was cleaned. Okay. It was so surprising that the thief had come there. Thief had left behind one thing. It was a, and thief had left only one thing. What was that? It was only a brick insult. Now you are going to laugh because thief has stolen all the things. What thing was left there? What was the thing that was left there? You will laugh after reading this. Okay, Dhiren, you read.
Yes, ma'am. What was that? I asked. The doctor said, my vest, the dirty one. The fellow had such a sense of cleanliness. The rascal could not have taken it and used it after washing it with soap and water. Did you see the snake the next day, doctor? The doctor laughed. I'd never seen it since. It was a snake which was taken with its own beauty.
Okay. Now there is a humor in the chapter, and after that, so many other person who were listening to the story of homeopathy, they were so inquisitive. They were so eager to know that what was left because of all the things were taken by a thief. So what was that thing which was left? So the doctor said, my vest. Vest is, you can say, inner wear. Okay. So inner wear was left. Why so? Because it was so dirty, and After that, he started, you can say, using that harsh word for that thief. That rascal could use soap and water to clean it, but that thief was so clever that he took all his belonging, but he left only one thing that there, that was a shabby, untidy vest. Okay, so after that, narrator asked him that, did you see the snake next day? It was seen by you or not? So homeopathic doctor, he started laughing, that he said, no, I have never seen that snake again, because it was a snake which was taken with its own beauty. Because why so? Because he said in humor that that snake was so absorbed in appreciating its beauty in front of the mirror. So that's why it was not seen otherwise. Okay. Why so? Because he said that that snake was so much fascinated with his beauty, with its beauty. Okay. Now let's move to the discussion of question answer. So you all should be ready. Take out your notebooks. Start writing question answers. So let's begin. There is question number one. The sound was a familiar one. What sound did the doctor hear? What did he think it was? How many times did he hear it? And when and why did the sound stop? So you have to answer this question in 30 to 40 words. So get ready with that. And raise your hands. I'm giving you 1-2 minutes. And I will provide you hints also for this answer. So whose answer is ready? Okay. Renuka, you tell me what you have written. Afterwards, I will provide you some hints and I will tell you that your answer is right or wrong. Okay, Renuka, you tell me.
Yes, ma'am. When the doctor heard the sound of rats, he thought that the sound of rats hit the sound from his ceiling. He thought that it was the sound of rats. He heard this sound many times, but to divert his mind, and as there was no wind and it was hot summer night, he went out, but he again came in, and to divert his mind, he started reading his book. In front of him, there was a mirror which diverted his mind. And when he started looking in the mirror himself, he got in jail. He got in love. He forgot everything, and he also forgot the sounds that he heard by him.
Okay, Dhiren, you tell me this answer.
Yes, ma'am. And the doctor was heard the sound of a rat which was moving on his ceiling, as his house was very dirty and he was near and was quite poor, so his rats were running over his ceiling. So he thought that it was rat, but he after some time he was diverted from this thought that because of he was busy seeing himself in mirror, and then he saw that he again heard that sound. But this time when he went to check it, after some time, this big cobra landed on his face.
Good. Very good. Very well spoken. Now, Ridhima, you tell me this answer. Ridhima? You don't know the answer. So surprising. Aparan, you show me a video, then I will give you a chance to speak.
Ma'am, pehle wo unmute ka aani raha tha, abhi aaya.
Okay, now speak.
Yes. Make minute. The doctor heard the sound of rats. The rat sound was a familiar one. He heard this sound four times. The phrase "are again," I heard that sound from above, again come that noise from above. Suddenly there came a dull thud, a rubber tube has fallen. The sound stopped after the appearance of the snake, and the snake just lifted towards his shoulder and sit towards, and the snake is just 4 to 3 inches away from his face.
No, this is not your right answer. See, in this answer you have to tell the sound was a familiar one. The sound was familiar one. Why familiar one? Because there were already so many rats in his house. There was a beam of roof and so many rats used, because there is a one phrase given in the chapter, traffic. So whose traffic was there? It was of rat. So many rats used to come there. So he heard a very familiar sound of rats through the beams of the roof. Okay, it means the house was full of rats. Okay, so the doctor was used to listen to such kind of noises which was made by rats. So he was least bothered about the noise. He was not thinking about all the noise. Okay. But when the doctor heard the sound of rats 3 times, after that he heard that a snake fell from the roof, and this sound stopped because there who came? Snake came. Okay. How many times did he hear it? He heard 3 times. And when did sound stop? When snake fell from the roof, then other sound stop. Okay, now let's move to question number 2. What 2 important and earth shaking decision did the doctor take when he was looking into the mirror? When he was looking into the mirror, so what decision did he take to improve his look? So I'm going to ask this answer from any of the child. You should be ready. Okay, Yug, you tell me this answer. Yug Sharma, you tell me this answer. What have you written in this? Because this is the simplest one.
When he was so simple.
When he was looking into the mirror, so what decision did he take?
Ma'am, likha nahi hai abhi. Ma'am, main aapko 2 minute tak bata deta hu.
That's really bad. This chapter is so simple, so interesting. Within 2 minutes, you jot down this answer and tell me. Okay, Jashan, you tell me this answer. This class is not only for 4 or 5 students who raise their hands. This class is for all 9th students. So I can ask this answer from any of the child. Get ready with that. Laksh Jairath, you tell me this answer.
Yes, ma'am. While looking at the mirror, he decided that he should marry himself.
Yes.
Ma'am, actually, I have not elaborated yet. I just wanted.
This is really bad. I'm not going to move further. Okay, you tell me this answer. If your answer is ready. Yes.
Ma'am, the important decision made by the doctor was that he would shave daily and grow the mustache to look more handsome. The earth-shaking decision made by the doctor was that he would keep that attractive smile on his face.
Yes, very good. So the decision that was taken by him, that he would shave daily, he would grow a thin mustache to look handsome, and another decision was taken by him to have a smile on his face. Okay, in this way he would look handsome, because he was a bachelor and he was a doctor, so he should work upon his looks. Okay, he wanted to become one of the most eligible bachelor, that he should be recognized in crowd. He should stand out of crowd. So he wanted to look he wanted to work on his looks. So same answer I expect from Jasleen Khosla. Jasleen, you tell me second answer. Jasleen, you tell me second answer. What have you written?
One minute, ma'am.
Oh wow.
The first important and earth-shaking decision was taken by the doctor
Okay, there are only 28 participants. I'm going to take screenshot.
Way he was smiling when he used to look in the mirror, and he thought that he used to look handsome, and because he was a bachelor and he was a doctor.
You have used that word, he used to look, not like that. See, after looking into the mirror, he thought to improve his looks. He thought that he should have a thin mustache, he should shave daily to look more handsome because he was a bachelor, he was a doctor. So all the things were occurring in his mind. So my dear students, I am giving you this as my homework because your response in the class is really disappointing. Your response is not good. Only 30 participants are there. I am going to mark their attendance, and today in WhatsApp group, you will be telling me the reason of absence. Tell your friends that they have to mention the reason of their absence, and those who are not responding in class, I'm going to mark them absent also. From tomorrow onwards, those who don't reply in class, they will be marked absent by me. Because it means they are physically present, but they are mentally not present in class. This chapter was explained thoroughly. One passage was explained to you. And this chapter is so interesting, so funny, full of humor, so enjoyable, so simple one, that within one reading you can understand it. But still, if you are not able to answer me properly, so what is the fun of teaching this chapter? What is the fun behind that? So I expect answers from you. So I'm giving you this as a homework. You will go through this chapter again. You will mark all the answers, and tomorrow your hands should be raised. I can ask these answers from any of the child. You should be ready for that. Okay? So there are very simple answers given in this chapter. So you just work on these questions and find out their answers. And these answers will be discussed in detail tomorrow. Clear? See, this second answer is so simple. What earth-shaking decision? What important decision taken by the doctor? It was only that he should look more handsome. He should shave daily. He should grow a thin mustache. Okay. He should wear a smile. So only these decisions were taken by him. Now let's move to question number third. I looked into the mirror and smiled, says the doctor. A little later he says, I forgot my danger and smiled feebly at myself. What is doctor's opinion about himself when he first smiles and he smiles again? In what way do his thoughts change in between? See, when he first smiled, it means he was appreciating his youthful beauty. Because whenever such kind of people, when bachelor, they just like him, they look himself, they look into the mirror, so they appreciate about that. But when he smiles again, at that time situation was different. What was that situation? At that time, snake has wrapped around his arm. And at that time, he was smiling feebly. He was smiling as he was so helpless. He was smiling on his foolishness. He was smiling on his stupidity. both of the situations were quite different. Okay, because in second chance he got an encounter with a snake. He was with a snake. In first smile, he was all alone. He was only appreciating about its beauty. But in second chance, what was there? In second chance, there was a snake beside him. And at that time, he was feeling so weak. He was feeling so helpless. He was smiling on his stupidity. Clear? So we are running out of time. We are running out of time. So who is going to tell me third answer? I have provided you hints for that. Who is going to tell me third answer? I can ask now anybody. Aparan, you show me your video, then I will give you a chance. Aparan, today your video is not on. Can be a fake ID, I know. Okay, today Aparan will not given a chance to speak because her video is not on. Okay, Dhiren, you tell me this answer.
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, when the doctor was first laughing and smiling, he was appreciating himself after seeing in the mirror. As at that time he was a bachelor and he was unmarried, he was appreciating about his look and saying that he was handsome. But at the second time, when he was smiling in the mirror, he was smiling on his stupidity and the foolishness that how this snake has grabbed him, and he was feeling very helpless, and his left arm also fainted.
Okay, good. Pranay, you also show me your face. Keep your video on, Pranay.
Ma'am, what is a homeopathic doctor?
Homeopathic doctor. See, there are different kind of branches in medicine. Like there is allopathy, that simple medicine we take. There is Ayurvedic. Homeopathic is also a branch. In homeopathy, different kind of medicines are given. It is not like, and its treatment is a little bit slow. In this, whatever the medicine is given, it is its taste is sweet, not so bitter. But the treatment is done differently. Okay, treatment is done differently. So we are able to discuss. Okay, Ridhima, you tell me third question. After that, I will ask Pranay. Pranay, by the time you keep your video on, I want to see you.
The doctor thought that he had a good smile when he first smiled, but when he smiled a little later, he laughed at his destiny. His wife was in danger. His wife thought God changed because of this. Oh, मैंने गलत बोल दिया एक मिनट मैंने और किसी का लिखा हुआ था.
Two fake IDs have been removed by me. Okay, now we are running out of time. We will continue with these questions tomorrow. So by the time you have a plenty of time, you have abundance time to jot down all the points, go through the text again, collect all the hints and frame good answers. Okay, and tomorrow I don't want such kind of reply from all of you. You all should be active in class and you should be ready with all these answers. Okay? Okay, students, now do hard work. Take this subject seriously. Don't waste your time at all. Clear? And now only 24 participants are there. I have again taken screenshots. I'll be marking attendance of only these 24 students.